Hello guys, and I am testing some mushroom candy. I got these clear ads taped about 10 days. So we're not going to skip.
I have got
some Gatorade, which I've opened because I had on the sun. Some Tahito bites and some really lunches, but I've got one of each flavour out here. So first we're going to start off with the Gatorade. So this is cool blue. Okay.
It smells nice. Is that taste?
Alright, next one tastes a bit watery.
So it's not much flavour, but
I really like it. So I'd still recommend getting that. So I'd say we leave the chocolate till last, so it's super truly orange juice. So, what's it say, the flavours cut here? Blue raspberry, green apple, cherry, grape, and watermelon. I'll try. Okay, so first we're going to do grape.
Grape
here. Tastes nice, but I wouldn't really choose to have it. I'm going to put on my locks in here. So yeah. I'm going to choose to have that one, but I can't keep stacking them in the fridge. Let's go into the next one. We're going to do watermelon. So first grape.
This has a really nice
flavour.
Very strong.
That's good.
So we've got that.
Let's do blue raspberry. That's surprising. So, I'm not sure, I prefer at the moment. So, yeah.
I prefer this one, but it's very bold flavour.
And the final one is
cherry. That tastes amazing. That's definitely my favourite one.
Amazing. My favourite was the cherry and then probably apple blue. I'm not sure. I reckon. Cherry. Cherry. What am I? Blade Lights that I've just opened. So you get quite a lot in the box, which is good. Eight. So that's fine. Tastes good.
I've tried the
cookie dough ones.
Cookies
and cream, maybe. But those ones are definitely way better.
That's what one looks like.
That looks like a brownie. I think that's the best out of all of these. I would definitely buy them again. Yeah, that sounds good. They're really good. So this what I've got. So, here are my jar ranches. I struggled to open them, so I had to put them way down. This is our Gatorade and cookie dough. So this is tastes amazing.
I hope you guys will enjoy this video.
This is part one, there'll be part two. At some point, probably a Rosie. Maybe some more sour sweets. So we'll do American sweets and sour sweets together, like Warheads and all that sort of stuff. So yeah, it's just for Gatorade. Remember to like and subscribe and stay tuned for next time's video.
Probably tomorrow, or maybe
even
another video tonight.
Guys, I'm at my dad's at the moment,
so I'm going to be going to my mum's.
Yeah. Alright. Then that was probably 15 minutes. So, let's have a chill for a bit. And I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.